Okay, real quick here. Everybody knows that a dollar bill weighs 1 gram, give or take. 1 gram. Okay? So now here is a high spin monatomic. Weighs 0.9 of a gram. 1.0, 0.9 of a gram. Here's the dollar bill. 2.0. Take the dollar bill away. 1.9. Now, as you can see, the jar, the glass jar, weighs more than dollar bill normally. So, just a good look at some real high quality, high spin monatomic. What do you think that jar is worth, given its ability?